Dash Galactic on my X96 Android TV box. I am part of the beta for Dash Galactic. And it seemed like they worked out a few kinks. Last time I tried it on my Android TV box, I was running into a little bit of slowdown. But now I'm playing full speed here. Dash Galactic. With controller support. I always got to bring that into mind. People like to play with their controllers, such as myself. And Xbox 360 controller support looks like. Or maybe just any USB controller support. I doubt, of course, because I'm just showing you guys that it works on the box. But that's the most important part. Does it work on the box? Not how's the gameplay. The gameplay's nice or whatever, but and the story or whatever's nice, but you can see that yourself. Most people just want to know, does it work on the flipping box? And yes, it works on the flipping box. I clicked on the menu items with my mouse. I didn't try the controller on the menu. I didn't think it would work, to be honest. It surprised me when I got into the game and the mouse didn't work. I had to use the controller. So that's a plus. Once again, I'm part of the beta for this game. Let me see if my mouse will work here. It says I need to tap to interact. And there you go. It worked. So, mouse support. Good job, developer team, for including that. Please don't take it out if you come upon my video seeing that it's available. I mean, this game, you have lasers in your game. I'm tired of shooting bullets in games. Laser guns, people. Put them in the game. There's a billion guns you can shoot bullets in. Like 3 or 4 you can shoot lasers. So, come on, team. Don't do me dirty. Keep the controller support in. And the mouse support. I died again. I'm trying to play with one hand and record with the other. But this game is pretty straight so far. Maybe they'll add online multiplayer in the future. They're just, right now, it seems they're just on offline 3-player, I guess with bots, I'm assuming I'm playing with. But I'm assuming they're going to add online in the future. Or I could be playing online with people and I just don't know. I don't